What up, y'all? This is comedian Savvy Amusing, and this is for the Hollywood Laugh Factory's Presidential Impersonations Contest. I will be doing Obama, George W. Bush, Donald Trump, and Bill Clinton. Here we go. Let me get one thing straight, America. I did not have sex with that woman. I don't care what you say. If you think I had sex with Monica Lewinsky, I want you to look up the definition of sex in the dictionary, and I bet it wouldn't be what I got from Monica Lewinsky. Isn't that right, Bush? Because he's going to be the next president, and he'll let you know.
Jesus, Bill, I don't know why you would put me on blast like that. I'm too worried about what's going to happen during 9/11. They're going to blame it all on me, say it was some kind of conspiracy. But it's not. It's really not.
America, this is your president, Barack Obama. And what I want to tell you is I'm going to be responsible for getting rid of the terrorist Osama bin Laden. And together, yes, we can get rid of terrorists.
Listen, people, listen. All those other presidents that came before me were bad people. And I knew I would be the next president because I could step right out in the middle of Wall Street, shoot somebody in the head, and I wouldn't lose any bonus. It would be unbelievable. It's going to be amazing. Crooked Hillary, I'm coming for you.
This is your bonus impression by President Ronald Reagan, and I hope you have enjoyed these impressions by Savvy Amusing, the comedian.
That's it, guys. Once again, this is comedian Savvy Amusing right here from your very own Los Angeles Laugh Factory. I hope you consider me. Peace.